pass, that's all. Up to 17.
Lee Westwood, chance for a birdie. Moves ever so slightly. Leans right. Over to the second.
At the par 5.
Squirrel.
Super good shot. Hit softly. Real softly. Coming off par at the first. Good chance to get at least a birdie there. So now live with his eagle attempt.
He's going to a second level from here. You can see there's a little rise about halfway up the green. And it should be going a little right.
One of those players from St. Simon's Island who dominated the leaderboard this weekend.
There's a double breaker is what it was. It went left and tried to go back right.
Should be a birdie for Bird, though, to get him to 7-under within 5. Over to Mickelson at 7.
442-yard par 4, always one of the most tricky holes.
Oh, that's an oh no, he said.
He said that right when he made contact and got the path.
Squirrel.
He's left-handed.
Squirrel.
Over to 16. Just earlier, Sung Kang playing his third shot. Set it to release down the hill. And in the hole. So third eagle of the day. And there haven't been many things for him to smile about, though. Started the day 1-under par. And eagle gets a plus 5. As we go to 13. Pat Perez now with an 8-iron. A shortish. Going to use the slope, and here we go. How's this looking, John?
It's very slow. It's starting to get faster now.
One of those slow reaction shots. Come on.
Look at this.
Is he going to dunk it? Come on. I'm telling you, we're going to see a one today.
39 players. Can't give you an idea of where we are in the state of Florida. Northeast Florida. Hedra Beach, just about 15 miles southeast of downtown Jacksonville, just over a mile west of the Atlantic Ocean. It's been home to the PGA Tour headquarters since 1979. Jack's Beach, beautiful place for all sorts of outdoor activities. And then down the road, you've got the oldest city, St. Augustine. World Golf Village, just to the west of that, home of the World Golf Hall of Fame, where the ceremony took place on Monday, and here is Fowler at the first. Donnie?
139 yards, cannot miss long, cannot miss left.
3 yards to work with.
Head start. We made quite a run yesterday with a 66. It did end with a bogey at 18, but
that was very impressive. Tee shot and second shot to start off a nervous final round at the Players.
Fowler's in the exact same position he was last week. Three back. Shots behind. Donnie.
123 from a hanging line. Not a terrific angle. Just a touch of breeze trying to help.